57, we are going to do page number 58. Page number 58. Here you need to practice with different numbers. With the book, there are lots of numbers are given. Sidewise, you can practice with different numbers also. So here's written, circle the smaller number. Smaller means from 1 to 9, I've taught you in the school, which is smaller and which is bigger. So same today we are going to do from the book. 6 is smaller or 9 is smaller? 6 is smaller. So you need to circle 6. 14 is smaller or 10 is smaller? 10 is smaller. So you need to circle 10. Same. 18 is smaller or 19 is smaller? 18 is smaller. 15 is smaller or 5 is smaller? 5. So you need to circle 5. 1 is smaller or 6 is smaller? 1 is smaller, so you need to circle 1. 3 is smaller, 7 is smaller? 3 is smaller, so you need to circle 3. Same, 7 is smaller or 12 is smaller? 7 is smaller, so you need to circle 7. 9 is smaller or 10 is smaller? 9 is smaller, so you need to circle 9. 6 is smaller or 8 is smaller? 6 is smaller. 2 is smaller or 3 is smaller? 2 is smaller. This is the smaller number. You need to learn them nicely and you have to practice them. This is page number 58. You need to practice them properly. Okay, children? Thank you.